Breaking, a fire tearing through a Family Dollar. This is in Fulton County. A live look at the scene. This is on Campbellton Road, right off DeLow Drive. We're working to find out if anyone inside there at the time was injured and what may have sparked that fire. We've also got a look from the ground as crews there trying to douse the flames, smoke shooting out of that building. We are still working on that to see who was inside at the time of this fire. Well, bloodstains on